Is it my fault she's gone?
It's a very touching scene, very poignant.
Is God punishing me, bringing him here to remind me?
I do remember the tears were flowing that day, and the snot.
I think it. God doesn't punish. We need to trust he has a plan.
And I do really remember in this scene just how much Sam's generosity in his acting came across. Like, I just felt in such safe hands with him to be able to explore this and really go.
Then where is she?
Really go for the vulnerability here. Poor Ian.
Poor Isabel. Wandering. Lost.
Especially when you kind of read these scenes, the first time you see them on page, it's like...
My daughter.
Your heart almost breaks for Ian, even more so for me, because I feel like he's a part of me.
I never held her either.
Everybody needs a Jamie. He does always know what to say, and he's got a prayer for everything.
At the end of life comes death.
Such a beautiful mirroring of young Ian and Jamie's stories throughout the series.
To the Lord.
How they help each other. It's
how long the first shall last.
It's beautiful.
We can't see.
Always good, isn't he?
Come.
That wee worry frau.
We shall ask my daughter to look for yours in heaven. Again, she will find her there.
Oh, it's such a beautiful scene. So proud of that.